The Paris Peace Conference of 1919 marked a critical juncture in global diplomacy, and David Lloyd George played a central role in shaping the post-World War I order. As the Prime Minister of Britain, Lloyd George, along with other Allied leaders, convened to negotiate the terms of peace with the defeated Central Powers. The decisions made during this conference would have far-reaching implications for the future geopolitical landscape.